7:03 right now, and newly sworn in Mayor Mike Johnston. In fact, we watched him be sworn in yesterday live here on the morning news, rolling up his sleeves and says he's already getting to work.
Well, his inauguration again was yesterday. Let's get right to Carly Moore on it live for us this morning, where he's expected to host a homeless crisis announcement. Of course, that was a really big part of his campaign and his opponent's campaign.
Kirk, Ashley, good morning. Yeah, Mayor Mike Johnston really wasting no time when it comes to chipping away at his priorities that he says were homelessness and public safety. Of course, we brought you his inauguration live. You can see some video of it here yesterday in case you missed it. But Mayor Mike Johnston really addressing some of his goals, which include creating safer streets and more affordable housing. He also wants to address the homelessness crisis, he calls it, by helping those who are dealing with addiction issues. Afterwards, he told reporters he will start fast, he's ready to work, and will share some plans for his first 100 days in office today. Here was part of that inaugural address yesterday.
Our dream of Denver is that when you land at your lowest, without a job or a place to stay, shackled by addiction or struggling with mental illness, we will not judge you or abandon you. We will not give up on you. We will get you a home, we will get you help, we will get you healed.
So it will be interesting to hear what he has to say and what his priorities are to tackle this issue later on today. He's expected to unveil that plan at 9 a.m. Of course, we'll be inside and bring it to you live. Live in Denver, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
All right. Thank you, Carly. Definitely a lot going on there and a lot to watch. So we'll be carrying that, of course, live for you as it happens here on the morning news. Another reason we stay live and local all morning. Thanks.